make sure you never get me. Billy will tweet out there at the pool several seconds later that the event is scheduled to take place back in May at the USC's Wolverine versus Harris with Serena Pool due to disclosed reasons. In turn, Pool will late May due to a hand injury placed on Brent Allen, who had take place at the UFC Finance signing versus Dillashaw Jansen. Your the second time it will take place at the event. The was first scheduled to take place at UFC Fighting Wall versus Garbon. However, it was pulled from the credit hours for take place with health issues. Raven Carney, US 1 Plus, Jansen, Mirjus, Demir Hasevich, and Layla Feather. Charles Rosa, Justin James, Wins Battle, Julia Velia, Julia Store, Ayanko. That was a Wins Battle with Light Heavyweight, Mars, Simon Procino, Isaac Bellavio, Walter Warley, Ellis, Jermar Wells, Walter West, Savak, Rakimov, Michelle Prazeres, Light Heavyweight, Kenny Nechikui, Daniel Marquez. Main currently US 1 Plus, Ronaldo McCall, Jai Herbert, Lightweight, Welterweight, Tim Means, Nicholas Dalby, Featherweight, Andre Feely, Daniel Pineda, Barry Ronnie, Barcelias, Timur, Value, Cold Future, Heavyweight, Tarples, OSP. I definitely think that's going to be a good matchup for OSP, taking on somebody like a Tarples, or who's on the up and up, as they say. Sierra Gogs or Volkov. I have Yatsen Mirjos, Charles Rosa, Julia Avelia, Marcin Procnino, Warley Elvis, Michelle Prazeres, Kenny Nijukio. If I butcher your last name, Kenny Nijukio, I apologize in advance. I have Renato McCall, Tim Means, Andre Feely, Renato Barcelos, OSP, Alexander